They just wanted to have my ring.
I was like, put my ear up to the door, wait to hear my
snacks. Yeah, even snacks was a little, I think, like, yeah, he was pretty good. And usually he's very mellow.
He did. Yeah. He's been playing really well. He had a nice shot, that little looper one that kind of landed. That was...
I'm sure you've seen it. He's really come a long way.
You see what you did to my finger on the face off? It was like I had blood coming all.
He started the second period, and he's like, you gotta start.
I was like, my fingers, my glove was kind of wet, and then there's blood coming all down the room. And he smashed my foot. The one where we kept. There was one, we kept slamming it, and he got me on the pad side of it, but
they're looking at me, so like, I switched, but like, your line started, but I started with the other way.
Right.
And they're looking at me, and they're looking at me,
Well, no, I would have stayed, but literally, like, it all started going on the inside of my glove. Yeah. Well, then I go, Kane, I need a band-aid. And he's like,
$2. Cash only. Credit card machine's down. I need your account. I can't make change.
He's like, I can give you a little one, but if you want the big one, it's going to cost you.
I was kidding. Is that what he said?
No, but that's kind of about what it is.
11.
Oh, was that Vince? He was a loser too.
There goes Speed to play with Vince.
Yeah. We know basically everybody on.
I think that was an instructor. He's got the good. He's got a great soccer. Yeah.
I wondered if he had maybe played in some other time in his life. The skin is a smooth.
This is a good game.
Keep it entertaining.
Naples just missed that, though.
Take a deal from my team.
He played really well. Because we played with Snack for like what, two seasons or at least two seasons? Yeah. Yeah, we won. But no, I mean
he broke it again. I did it to Johnny yesterday too. We're sitting there in the locker room.
That was when Tom had the
game winner.
The
leveler.
Wounded duck.
Diving shot.
That was totally the wounded duck.
So Johnny's sitting there and he's yesterday. He's like, I just want to get my name up on a banner. And I said, I don't know what it's like to have my name on a banner. I'm like, I knew. And I looked at him and we're just laughing.
He's all about the team. I'm not getting anyone to put in.
No, I mean, Aaliyah's got a lot of
talent.
Yeah, she's always in the right spot.
She's got to work on her shot.
If she can get a shot going, she would be really dangerous.
Oh! She's serious.
Yeah, well, she used to kind of flank if he would go out.
Yeah,
but now she doesn't, no.
Yeah, after 40, maybe.
Heard about
40
that.
Hit me, I think.
No big Union Jack.
He didn't hold back.
Hi, buddy!
Yeah,
that was funny. Did you really
give
her a kick? Oh, yeah.
She was out of that.
He's
a big dude.
He just didn't stop.
Well, last game when we played him, that one, remember one time he got me up against him? He wedged me up against the board and then kind of lifted me up.
I want to see Corey.
Saint Anthony today?
When he played the last game.
Oh, yeah.
He was playing 4 days.
Yeah.
And he like,
hip checked you?
Well,
no, that was our...
But then he, like,
he put his body on you.
Yeah. But it was totally interference. And then he said, oh, are you okay?
Because you put that bass down so you have something to go off.
Right. I'm just going to pass it all.
We'll see.
I had the second to last pick.
There's a thing with so.
Yeah, the goalie is playing
with
us.
And there's a
probably
listening to
us.
Yo, yo! I'm like,
ever
seen
a
do
this? He's like,
fuck, I'll take this. At least I know he's better than whoever this instructional guy is. Never again.
Well, every time we play you, I would always get into it with Penny.
He's like, I'm in your court.
And should I? I said, I'm not.
He's like, dude, it was in your court. Like, no.
But no, seriously, like, tonight I was like, I'm going to let him.
Because
I figured if I didn't get him all fired up, he'd be like,
he said, I'm so ready to go now. Penny was on our team. He was like, skaters!
What do you know what happened? We had him on our team.
He was like, just stop showing up.
And he came to two games. And then he didn't tell Kane he was out. He just wouldn't even click in. And then it was like, what the fuck? Like, because it was like every week we were the guys, you know,
they were giving you like
it was crazy.
I was like, so what's his name?
Penny.
Oh no, I was. Who's the other guy? Boy, wouldn't
Bill.
Bill Sweetener.
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy too.
That guy showed up like.
And he would not mark out.
What?
That was the worst.
That was the worst thing.
Or no, there was a company that would mark in, and then just show.
Yeah, well, that's him. Yeah.
Yeah, that's bad.
And he couldn't, like, we'd yell at him, like, or he was rolling 2 minutes before the game.
Yeah. The one time
and we were like, dude, you gotta get here earlier so we can make plans. What the fuck are you bothering me about this for? This is fucking leisure hockey.
Remember he got a speeding ticket before
he got
the one
speeding
game?
Ticket.
And then he was like,
I would have been here on time. I got pulled over.
He wasn't fast enough.
I was wondering why John didn't like take control and get a must have goal at some point. You know how to do that?
He's really good.
But the during the season he lets up, maybe what happens in the playoffs is that he's turning it on. Because he has to, like, lay back. I don't know. That's what I think. Maybe he's not that good. Maybe he's thinking that he
is. This sucks.
Like, he really doesn't belong in our league.
He
just stays
there.
He
just gets all the Mandela.
He's like a Springfield up on it.
Yeah. That didn't happen to me one time this session. Last session happened to me fucking twice. The worst.
That guy who just scored it played these with us.
Who was that? Oh, yeah.
Shot from the dot.
Yeah,
he's pissed.
We have OT him out here.
What did that go, 5-hole, or did it just go in the corner?
No idea. Oh, this?
Yeah,
sure.
So the goalie for
the other...
You guys made it to the whole game?
Well, I like it. It's 1-1.
You should make it to the whole game.
I think I'm here.
Because I'm like, I want to get the food. I want to come back. I'm like,
I never. The thing is I never ate either, but... I'm thinking about Pisano's, but they stay open pretty late.
Well, that's what I was going to go right now. They might be open for like another hour or so.
I got these plants.
I'm sorry, I'm not
Brett! That's Dalton!
That's Dalton!
My buddy's
why do you watch it that much?
This is odd.
The Dead Show.
It's bad,
and I can't
turn away from it, so I'm sorry.
It's
one of those TBS specials.
What about no,
this is the TBS
special.
Were you looking
up
the
panels? Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't
have to
worry.
But I'm gonna
wait a little longer.
Oh, man. I'm gonna
wait longer.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm
gonna have to too. So,
this fucking Henry thing. Although I thought it was really cool.
Naked Henry?
What happened?
Oh, Golzoff?
Naked Henry? He's on Gray.
Yes. Naked Henry.
My son,
graduated
college and got a job.
Plays on Gray?
An
yeah.
And he works with nerdy guys, and they have all kinds of gadgetry.
Gray,
he's turning me into gadgetry. This is really weird. These are sponsors. Are these basically readers?
Well, he's like
and,
7 years old.
You can go low. You can go high. And it's, you know, this one's 1.5.
It was
So I thought it was so cool. They're really cheap, like $12. No, it's just a reader.
And then we found out that they sell them at Walmart, so it's not so cool anymore.
I'm saying, like, that might be my gift to my dad next year for his
phone. It's called Synaptics. Synaptics.com. Seriously, $12.
Oh!
Different colors, different powers. Find out what power he is.
That's crazy.
Wow, Red took the lead here, man.
That's why I was like, now they didn't have, like, what the fuck,
I think they're going to take off with it. Looking pretty good.
I
ran some good rushes.
No.
Couple of quick goals.
Played against
us. Oh, we got a penalty situation.
Stop whining. Except today he said he was 40 also.
We had a great team tonight. Thanks a lot for helping us out.
They probably got pissed.
Lynn Pumper was like, I'm going to put you on defense. I was like, trying not to be like, what the fuck?
And there were like four people in the room that were like, no.
He's looking at me. I'm like, well, let's see who shows up.
I wish Peter's going to be.
And Lee will have an appreciation. If somebody plays D, there are certain guys who are going to play. This is hard. Like, you know, people are moving away from guys. I want to play against him. And maybe everybody else,
I'm glad that your last session in our league, we are on our team.
Yeah, exactly.
That is just the best.
You moving up?
Yeah.
Nice. She's aggressive. Man, it was funny, he wasn't going to, then they got one of those subs who were needed into a bronze sub.
Yeah.
But it was not because they were like, oh, we want you.
People say they're just, I don't know. From what I hear, it's like,
Everybody, it's scary.
Yeah.
And the other thing is,
yeah.
like, if you,
got to be on a point. You got to be, you know, do it.
I can't blow someone. Right.
Like, so everybody.
Yeah, I was in so goddamn wild.
Because you don't want to be yelled at.
Yeah, right. I didn't know
that's
good.
Whereas, like, one song, you know, sure. It's like, whoever. I know that.
You know, whatever.
Half.
Well, there was, that was,
fucking chill.
First in our class.
I helped you last night.
Yeah.
Is that like what you did?
I was at 55%. He went behind a car.
I kind of got it. We kind of clipped skates and I went down.
Went down?
Yeah. You looked at the car right in front of the net right here?
I did.
Yeah. I think it was you.
Obviously, you scored on this.
We like got like our edges caught or something and you were just like, whoop.
Like,
I know, and I tried to pass the buck.
Yeah.
Celebration on that.
And that was a bad angle.
You did that yesterday.
I remember that.
Because you were on the ground and you're like throwing the puck with your hands. And left like this. I'm like, come on, man. How are you not going to call that?
You got me and Joseph for 2 seconds. He's been, you can talk to him,
he's really good about it.
What the fuck?
Jonathan doesn't seem to understand. He's not a center. He's a wing who takes faceoffs.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Because center's back check.
Like every game, I'm telling him, like, get back on G! Go back, you're center!
I sub with you guys, and I end up on a line with him at the wing, and I'm just like, fuck it, and I just start playing.
So he was like, we had one game where I was playing center, and he was playing wing on my line, and he'd be like, we'd take a face-off, and the other team zone, and he'd be like, Joe, let me take the face-off, I got the face-off. I'm like, alright, you know, whatever, dude.
Fellow refs.
Take the face-off.
Shit. Well, the game, I can't remember
the game for you.
He's
up for us 2 games in a row this season.
I
think that wouldn't
work.
And he said,
no, he's the new ball shooter. Jason, I should be playing center.
So you got 2 seconds.
He picks up a little center.
He does. And the thing is, he's hard to move out of the way.
Jonathan makes fun of shooting.
I'm very content.
He's like slowly becoming that.
You can always catch up.
I can just picture it.
Taking him out of,
like, I don't think it makes
Johnny
sense to lose a player.
Yeah.
So
they're
going to
play.
I'm just going to go out on the phone. Sorry, with the cat. Thank you for grabbing. Keep my mouth shut. Not worry about the
play going for me.
That lasts about
2 months.
So don't even pay attention.
And they're supposed to do that every so often. And you get Jason Smith.
They came back in fast.
Like
Rob. Edelman was like,
really good.
Let's get one.
The first steps.
I love you guys. It was a good season. He said it with 8 minutes left in the first period.
That's what I was just
worried. Like, come back. He's like, this has been a great season. Let's just go.
We had a shitty one. I was worried during the second, but I'm like, this is just going to fall in
love. His last game.
I wish you guys had a pretty good second period.
Because you were 5-0. 5-0,
5-2, 6-2, and 6-3.
Yeah, I thought he was out here.
He must be not here.
I still like
him. Oh, JP's like
the second one I scored with.
JP was like a baby giraffe.
Was sat on the line.
And
it
was like, you know what?
Okay, alright, man. I'm not going to argue with you. I'm surprised nobody else.
Right. And it took him like 7 seasons.
I looked at him and he's like,
oh,
Yeah. No, they're moving them up.
So on our second goal.
Like, what did they put it right in his chest? I'm like, oh, that almost went. That was about this close.
Literally, the guys were like, oh, that guy was bad. I think we're all the same. So we call it.
Oh, boy.
Why aren't they moving you up? Do you not want to move up?
No.
You don't want to move
up. Play possum.
Because you shouldn't move up.
No.
Did you ask him if he could move out?
Did you pull a reverse human?
I don't think it was a good
feature. Reverse human.
I do not want to. I don't want to be able to move where I belong.
Yeah, because didn't Schumann ask Kane to move up like every game? Yeah.
And then he played bronze and leisure for a session.
Right, that was Kane's compromise. I'll play a bronze game to pay for me.
Okay. Kane's laughing all the way to paint.
I think finally he was just so, like, just tired of it. He's like, oh, fine. What?
I didn't even bother.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, I paid for three teams, I'm good enough to move up.
And O'Grady? There's not much of a and Cousin, yeah.
The physicality is like double.
That's why it's funny that Bob and Cousin.
So it's like, but guys get very aggressive about a lot of little things.
At first I mocked him, but towards the end of the season, he did get fast.
Yeah, he got, he's,
for like,
but he always would, every day, whatever
he's around, I play by like, so.
Got apples?
Well, he beat me my fourth thing.
Oh, nice move.
Oh, man.
Damn. Yeah. Green in.
Nick always had
that. Oh,
no. That wasn't it. There was one where I thought I should have had to call it.
Oh.
It was getting really, like, yeah. Like, the rest of
the
mad about
that
stage.
That would have gone.
I should be playing for.
I should be playing
for. I'm just hoping he has to be in. I was like, really? And he's like, how long have you played for? I was like, what? Huh?
We should play
like,
five.
Oh, yeah. He's like, get your right. Clear that we drafted you. I've got the shutter that I think.
I'm like, yes, sir. I just sat down with like,
I feel like Johnny called me up one day and he's like, what do you think about pairing up? And I'm like,
I don't
know. Alright, whatever. I don't care.
I'm your friend now. I'm
like, damn. Your answer should have been new phone. Who's this?
He's dark.
He's funny.
Oh.
Yeah,
I think
that's a damn. You can't grab that. Hey, you need some more
work there,
number 43. Big red.
Why don't you put I'll just tell him. Hey, drop you. Book you. I'll just tell him I'm joining at 4. Jason dropped you.
What if I didn't tell him he dropped 5?
On a Wednesday? If it were like right.
Friday night or something,
I'd probably do it more.
It's moving to Thursday.
People
are getting pictures
on the first.
So maybe I'll, I don't know, maybe I'll do it more.
Those are the third, second and third level.
Plus, there's definitely like,
oh, no, actually, one guy,
The game I played, I don't think there was anybody like platinum
level.
Green. It was green.
We played against one of the, like,
Hazmat and Biohazard.
You guys are done. So one of you guys can't change it. It was okay. I don't know.
If every player goes down,
I didn't really know a lot.
I
always
get quiet. You're gonna get quiet.
You were fucking dragging me down. I'm like,
that was such a crap.
But usually, like, 90% of the time, I get away with that. Like, I can just shove a guy out of the crease.
What's like, I went to go, my cousin, he's
14?
Oh, there's one.
And they play,
gotta work on that one.
And they hit the buzzer every minute, and they have to change every minute. No matter what's going on, if you can be on a breakaway, like, the buzzer hits, you just gotta leave the pocket. Yeah.
Oh, trash the island.
And they don't call anything. These kids poking each other. There's one ref.
Is there like four?
It's just like,
I heard it.
I like to ask, like, what do they do with the
community?
They're like, I don't really have any questions. There's a rep out there that's going to fight for the game. Not even a face off.
I think that's a
huge thing. Like, he just throws the puck. If they have to stop play for some new reason, the puck is going to go. He just throws the puck.
He's really good at putting
a few or whatever. One went out of play or something. And he just takes the
puck. He's a lot more run and gun offense guy. The offense puts off the
defense. Oh!
She was getting ready for a slapper.
And their team comes and takes the puck. Their wheels kind of fell off.
Leave 40 minutes ago?
Ooh, leave 40 minutes ago?
No, I'm watching the dance.